Hello and welcome to KINGSTV. Today I'm here at the Canterbury Aero Club to catch up with our very own pilot, Will Williams. Will was putting the finishing touches on his pilot license, and today he's going to take me up for a wee spin. So, a little bit nervous, but let's go catch up with Will. What do you love about flying?
The freedom. It's a good place to relax, and you don't have to think about anything cricket related. Like, you de-stress yourself in a way, and basically the whole world. And you can look over it, and just the views as well. Like, seeing some of the most amazing views flying around Mount Cook, flying into Queenstown. Plus, I'm a little bit of an adrenaline junkie at times, so. The aerobatic side also appeals to me.
Biggest influences growing up?
My old man. Yeah, certainly any sort of cricketing occasion or just someone to talk to as well.
Your attitude is awesome. How do you manage to keep that up?
You've got to be positive about things. I think more things come to people that are positive than are negative. There's no point being grumpy. It takes more energy being grumpy than it does to be happy. As a kid, it was always a dream to play for Canterbury, play for the Black Caps, and I felt like I was always on the cusp of actually achieving that dream, and that sort of motivates me to get there, to not have those regrets when I'm older, saying, oh, if only I'd pushed a little bit harder, or something that I can be proud of, that I can look back on with pride and say I gave it my best.
Pull me through the handleball incident. Was that your first game?
Yeah. So it was first game, second bat. Pretty nervous at the time. I played attempted a cover drive. Obviously, I haven't played it that well. And chopped the ball down, saw the ball about to hit my stumps, and just instinctively chucked out my hand. At the same time, knew, oh dear, I can't do that. And which proved to be a bundle of laughs for everyone.
What's your favourite cricketing moment?
Winning the Hawke Cup. When we won it with Country, it was the third time that I'd attempted to, well, had played for the Hawke Cup. To actually win it the third time was oh so satisfying.
Because that's going on there as well.
Advice for a young cricketer. What's some pearls of wisdom from Will Williams?
Nothing beats hard work. Like, you can have all the talent in the world, but once you get into your 20s, you'll see it's the people that are putting in the hard work that actually are still playing a good standard of cricket, as opposed to the people at school that are talented but perhaps haven't put in the same amount of effort that other people have.
No, well.